late to the party.
If it ain't money, then why you in my mention? No, I don't want.
Hi viewers, welcome back to another episode of my YouTube channel. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to make this impressive jumbo braids. Very beautiful, and it came out really well. So starting off, you have to get an attachment, any of your choice. Then you use your gel. You have to get a gel. Okay, this is how your attachment will be looking like. Very beautiful. This is how your attachment will be looking like. Yeah, you have to cut it out. You have to cut your attachments. If you want it long, you can give it, but I wanted it to be like my waist, not long. You start picking it. You have to pick it gradually. This is a very tedious process. You have to pick it gradually. Yeah, once you're done picking it, you have to you know what's doing. You just have to like separate it and comb it out. So here's my hair, my 4C hair. Yeah, you're going to be using a band to section it, so you have to divide it into how you want it. Yeah, I'm done dividing it, you see, with the gel and everything. You can use black if you want to, but I use different colors. Once you're done sectioning and dividing it, you plait your hair. You plait it, you do your cornrow, you do your braids. So finally, I'm done with the braids. You can put it, you have to put it inside hot water. So yeah, I haven't put mine inside hot water, so you have to put yours inside hot water. Thank you all, thank you.